I was working in the lab late one night with my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For a monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the mash. Come on, sing it. He did the monster mash, the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mash. It got caught on in the flash. He did the mash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle leads to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the mash. They did the monster mash. The monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. They did the mash. It caught on in a flash. They did the mash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman and Trumpets Dracula and his son. The scene was rocking, all digging the sound. Igor on chains back by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kimbo Five. They played the mash. They played the monster mash. The monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. They played the mash. They got caught on the flash. They played the mash. They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin drops wasted ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid. He shook his fist and said, "What happened to my Transylvania twist? It's now the mash. It's now the monster mash. The monster mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It's now the mash. It got caught on the flash. It's now the mash. It's now the monster mash. Now everything is cool. Brock is part of the band. And my monster mash is the head of the line. For you, the living, this mash might be true. When you get to my door, tell me, what is it? And you can mash. Then you can monster mash. The monster mash. And do my big dog smash. And you can mash. You'll get your own and flash. And you can mash. Then you can monster mash." Thank you.